Hi friends, in this video we are going to discuss about kernel. The operating system is the middle layer between the application software and system hardware. An OS includes some or all of the following structural units. The first unit is kernel, and the second is file management in case it is not a part of kernel. The kernel is the basic structural unit of OS, that is, it is the central part of an operating system. It can be defined as secured unit of an OS that operates in the supervisory mode while the remaining part and the application software operates in the user mode. Next, we are discussing about the services of kernel in an OS. First one is controlling the execution of process by allowing their creation, termination or suspension and communication. The second service is scheduling processes fairly for the execution on the CPU. Processes share the CPU in a time-shared manner. That is, the CPU 5 executes a process, the kernel suspends it when its time quantum elapses and the kernel schedules another process to execute. The kernel later reschedules the suspended process. Third one is allocating main memory for an executing process. The kernel allows process to share portions of their address space under certain conditions, but protects the private address space of a process from outside tampering. If the system runs low on free memory, the kernel frees memory by writing a process temporarily to secondary memory called a swap device. If the kernel writes entire process to a swap device, the implementation of the Unix system is called a swapping system. If it writes pages of memory to a swap device, it is called paging system. The fourth service provided by the kernel is allocating secondary memory for efficient storage and retrieval of user data. This service constitutes the file system. The kernel allocates secondary storage for user files, reclaims unused storage, structures the file system in a well understood manner, and protects user files from illegal access. The fifth one is allowing processes called controlled access to peripheral devices such as terminals, tape drives, disk drives and network devices. So these are the different services provided by the kernel in an OS. That's all about the topic. Thank you.